Massive greetings in the name of the Most High. This is Daddy Reds for Daddy Reds Promotions, and this is Talking News. And this episode, police and gunmen have a shootout in Denham Town. You know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Show that you care. Talking News is here. That's right. The streets are hot right now. So, yo, this is crazy. But, before I show the video, matter of fact, let me show the video right now, and I'm going to come back and say something. Take a look. Yeah, yo, you know, see that? But right now, I'm not down there, but we have someone who's on the ground. Yard Style TV. I took this from his channel, and I'm giving him credit, and I'm going to give him a link and give him a, a link to this. So, yo, my youth, take it away, all right? Big up yourself, and thank you for being a special guest.
A hot thing just happened in idea, yeah, my viewers, I'm sub them. Crazy knockings, crazy shootout. Between Denham Town and Tivoli Garden, my viewers and my sub. But me I tell them say are crazy knockings. Tivoli gangsters them and Denham Town gangsters them at it. But they were interrupted by Denham Town special forces. Denham Town police them. So between Denham Town and Tivoli, there was a crazy knockings. As you can see in my video, my viewers and my sub. Right now, a crazy knockings are going right now. Down a town, down a Denham Town, Tivoli. Tense right now, my viewers and my sub. So, all of my law-abiding citizens, them were venture nowhere at all within Denham Town or Tivoli area. Spanish Town Road, be careful because right now, a crazy thing, the whole place tends to be a soldier and police up on the street still, but you don't know at any time when you can hear a whole heap of clap, 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 clap. You see me, cause the man them decide say yo, them are gonna take on Tivoli man them, but them never know say yo, Tivoli man them prepare for them, and them never know say, in another shootout there, police are gonna dead it too. So as you can see in a video, my viewers and my sub are crazy knockings, man. But the police, them hold them calm still, and them beat back some corner for a bad boy them still. But me have some more videos still. As I mean, we have some more videos and voice note where we want to give you still. But right now, we are save them there for another update. As I mean, my viewers and my sub. But right now, I want to tell you that crazy knockings are going in our town right now. So anybody at all we have venture in and out of Kingston right now, Spanish Town Road, the old works, be careful. If you don't have to drive me a Penn Cemetery side or Spanish Town Road side, just hold on to composure, my viewers and my sub, and stay a wish part on the day. If you don't have to go to town in the night, I want to just stay around half a day and just easy back, my viewers and my sub. Because right now the street at a crazy knockings, man. Crazy shootout between police and soldier, you see me? Me I tell you say right now Jamaica hot is like the gangsters them. It's like shot come like dollar coin for the gangsters them now, my viewers and my sub, because to all the money of them enough is like say a dollar coin or a $20 coin or a $5 coin to all amount of shot the man them have where take on them one another. Too much gangs is in Jamaica. Right now the whole crime and violence in Jamaica right now. A base off of the gangs them. Too much gangs, man. In a Denham Town alone, you have at least 10 different gangs. And Denham Town is one small little community, and you have at least 10 different gangs fighting for dominations. Plus, I don't know, you have the top gang from down at Tivoli, young generation, where I try to take out the older folks. Them is in me, car. They want to see how they want to run the thing right now. But the older man them nah give them the opportunity to run it. So right now you have the war between the young generation, them and the man them from over Denham Town right now. So right now it's hot. Just the other day a couple man well get caught up in a town. Yeah, man. Holy poor man get slapped. Holy poor man get dirt. You don't know, so we don't have the Bird Nation gang already in a Central Kingston, just the same. Off Walton Park Road, the whole of them place there. Yeah, man, the whole works right now, man. A beer crime and violence, a beer war. So right now, a crazy knockings. But right now, if you want the video, all who have not seen the video so far, if you want the video, you can just link up Yardstyle TV and Yardstyle TV. We shot across the video. If you want to just leave a comment down in the comment section and say video, I'm going to shot the video come give right now. But as I say, my viewers and my sub, my law abiding citizens in a Central Kingston, off Spanish Town Road, Maypen side. If you don't have a venture in our place, don't venture in our place.
All right, you see? Yardstyle TV, thank you for shedding more light to the world and let the people know what go on. Yo, big up yourself, my lord. Everybody go over there and follow, like, comment, subscribe, share, show that you care for Yardstyle TV and for Daddy Reds Promotions. I'm Daddy Reds. I'm the reggae ambassador, and I will always cause a musical massacre. Dread out for now. This is Talking News.